People ask me, why have I opened a job centre specifically for cartoon characters? Well, one, they have a right to work, like everyone else. And two, there are now so many out-of-work cartoon characters that the government has introduced strict targets aimed at helping this vulnerable minority get back into regular work.
Prince Adam from Eternia.
That'll be me.
So, if you wouldn't mind, just tell me a little bit about your situation.
Well, unfortunately, I recently lost my house to my sworn enemy, Skeletor. So I have been forced to sleep on my friend's couch.
Okay, buddy, rise and shine, one egg or two.
And everything is made more difficult because a lot of people still recognize me.
Well, actually, something has just come in, which I think you'd be perfect for.
Oh, what is it? Does a distant planet want me to rebuild a dam using only my bare hands?
No. Have you heard of Asda?
Hello, mate. Thanks for coming down. Before we get you started, the boss just wants a quick word.
Fantastic. I can't wait to meet him. I'm anxious to make a good first impression. Skeletor.
That's Mr. Skeletor to you, Prince Adam.
Well, there goes my dream of a fast-track promotion. Fuck.
Yes, unfortunately, due to a clerical error, and I blame myself, he's been actually placed with his arch-enemy.
I'm a fair boss, and I'm perfectly prepared to reward hard work. Tell me, where do you see yourself being the greatest asset to our store?
Well, I'd quite like the idea of working on the fish counter.
A fish counter. I have the perfect job for you.
Charlie Judy. Oh, that twisted psychopath. His evil knows no bounds.
Oh, fuck this. By the power of Brainstorm! I have the power!
Oi, He-Man, where's She-Ra?
How the fuck should I know?
She-Ra to check out, please.
Do you have a club card?